Okay, Keira. Let's go do some gameplay.
Okay.
We are gonna create a new world today. What shall we call it?
I think we should call it the gaming world.
Keira's gaming world?
Yeah.
Keira's gaming world. In survival, let's do some cheating. Because we're classy that way.
Yeah.
Super flat, large biomes. Do you want to do large biomes or just default?
Large biomes.
Okay.
What does that mean?
That means that you get like snow biomes, water biomes.
Awesome!
Okay. Done. Create new world. So let's tell us a little bit something about ourselves.
Okay.
What's your name?
My name is Keira, and this is our Let's Play.
And who am I?
And I'm playing with Mom.
Mm-hmm.
Who's played survival. I've never played survival, so she's helping me.
Whoa. That sounds really pretty.
Yeah.
So we have the bonus box right here. So I'm going to go with this. Bonus chest, which works fine. I like to steal the things and get wood because I like wood. Lots of axes. Let's keep the wood axes. Got bread, apple, oak wood, and oak wood planks. And they can't stack things. Okay, let's steal this first. Okay, we should get some more wood, shall we?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, sun's all coffee today.
I wish we had the tree capitator mod.
Tree capitator mod. What's that mod?
It makes whenever we hit you with an axe, mm-hmm. when you take down the bottom part, it all falls down. And gives you all drops.
This is a very flat area. Which is a good place to make a house.
So get some chickens.
Okay, this look. Oh, dang. That was one stab and it's dead. It's pretty good. Mine.
You can make an arrow out of that feather.
An arrow? Yes. You need to get some,
need that to make arrows.
We need wood, which we already have. We need, I think it was flint to make the tip. What's that? See, it's a different color.
Looks like it's... Try to get it. There are new blocks updated,
Dude, coal. We need to make a thingy. A crafting table. Well, let's go make a house in here. At least for safety, because it's nice and flat, and it's next to the wall. So we have half the wall, so we can make more walls. And it'll be very wallful. Okay, so let's put things in here. Let's go make some sticks. And... My name again is Mr. Plow.
Make your armor and make your stuff. You can't really make armor yet.
Could you imagine running around with wood armor?
That'd be funny.
I'd be very blocky. It's kind of funny considering that I'm playing Minecraft and I'm complaining about being very blocky. You know what? You're very blocky.
Our heads aren't blocky. I'm not even playing yet.
Okay, so we found a cave not far from our house. So we should.
Whoa! That is not what I had meant to do.
Let's dig ourselves out with things. let's go finish getting the rest of the coal. And getting some deliciously good.
What did the fire say to the bee?
What did it say?
You're beautiful. Yeah, because it's a bee.
Beautiful.
Hello, cutie.
Cutie patootie? Mm-hmm. I think Keira is a cutie patootie.
Are you experienced?
Experience. I believe you're supposed to kill things, fight, and find.
Peaceful animals have experience. I forgot.
Well, anything you kill gives you some kind of experience.
If you kill blocks, you get experience.
I don't think so. Okay, we need a shovel. Let's go make a shovel. Oh, we should put our chesticles down. Let's find a place for our chest. Since we're gonna make this into our house. Derp. Put all the good stuff in there. Oops. What am I doing? Shift is what I need to do. Okay. Dig stuff. Let's get digging. Do it and doing and digging it good. Digging, digging, digging good. Love to dig, you dig with me. We can dig. I'd like to dig. Future will hold weirdness. I have a... I'm kind of addicted to digging. Hey, where's my egg, yo? Give me my egg, yo. You got eggs? Yeah, I'm gonna egg you up. Oh, look, eggs. Thank you. I won't punch you because you gave me eggs. So, what is this? Let's see what we can get. If we get anything. So, it's hard. So, maybe I can just... Okay, let's see what it is. That is granite. I didn't know they had granite in this game. Obviously, I have missed this newest upgrade because I don't know what the heck that is. It looks like gravel, just pink. Which is not good because I don't like pink. Pink is so like pink or something.
Pink!
Yeah, Keira likes pink, but I don't like pink. Oh. It's a light red, right?
Red.
Exactly. But I believe they have a name called Pig. Let's finish filling our floor. I know it's getting dark. We're getting there. Okay.
What is the dark sword?
A dark sword?
A dirt sword.
A dirt sword. Then we would be dirty. Let's just start with a simple, small...
Cobblestone wall?
Yes. Because I'm cobbly. Get cobbly with it. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Getting cobbly with it. Aw, I don't have enough cobble. Okay, I'm gonna use your granite. Let's see what you can do. It's just pink. Oh, I need a space for a door? I'll do that later. Aw, did I seriously? Garble, garble. I need to make another tinky that involves tinkies. I'll use you. Don't laugh at me. Everyone's so mean laughing at me just because I'm a little special.
Oh.
That sounded totally creepy. It's like, I will make a sword or else your brains will be mine.
Nice one, Mom.
Thank you, Keira. You are Keira. The baby that is Keira. I shall call her Keira, and she will be mine, and I'll eat her. So that was an interesting day of Minecraftery.
Hey, want to upstairs here? Because it's kind of
dark. Well, yeah, let's finish our house, at least add some roof to it. Dang you. No, I did wrong. Seriously? Okay, well that didn't do any good. Okay, I'm failing completely. I'm just gonna take a bunch of crap and just crap it up. Because I'm good at crapping things up. Let's go crapping. It's so good for you to go crapping. The sky is full of crap, and so are you. Let's go crapping. It's so good for you. Let's go crapping. It's the sky in blue. See the sun for everyone. We can be so happy full of crappy fun. Let's go crabbing. It's a stinky too. Let's go crabbing. Little flowers are made to crab. Lives and pies for everyone. Life's worth living when nature's giving happiness to everyone. So let's go crabbing. and the end. This is our house, and this is the end. Do you have anything to say, Keira?
Thanks everyone for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!